National Weather Service in Wakefield has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for the city of Pocosin in southeastern Virginia, southeastern York County in southeastern Virginia, the city of Hampton in southeastern Virginia, the city of Newport News in southeastern Virginia until 10 p.m. At 9:18 p.m., severe thunderstorm was located over Patrick Henry Field, moving southeast at 25 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts. Source, radar indicated. Impact, expect damage to trees and power lines. This severe thunderstorm will be near Beaconsdale around 9:25 p.m. Hampton around 9:30 p.m. Langley Air Force Base in Northampton around 9:35 p.m. Hampton University in Grandview around 9:45 p.m. Fort Monroe and Buckrow Beach around 9:50 p.m. Other locations impacted by the severe thunderstorm include Fox Hill, Phoebus, Langley View, Oriana, Hilton Village, Raleigh Terrace, Dare, Oyster Point, Messick, and Hornsboro. For your protection, move to an interior room. National Weather Service in Wakefield has issued a special marine warning for coastal waters from Chincoteague to Paranoa Island, Virginia, out 20 nautical miles. Waters from Chincoteague to Paranoa Island, Virginia, 20 to 40 nautical miles. Coastal waters from Paranoa Island to Cape Charles Lake, Virginia, out 20 nautical miles. Waters from Paranoa Island to Cape Charles Lake, Virginia, 20 to 40 nautical miles until 11 p.m. At 9:32 p.m., strong thunderstorms were located along a line extending from 7 nautical miles west of Assateague Beach to near Occoquan Reef, moving southeast at 20 knots. Hazard, wind gusts 34 knots or greater. Source, radar indicated. Impact, small craft could be damaged in briefly higher winds and suddenly higher waves. Locations impacted include Great Mashapongo Inlet, Wachaprieg Reef, Wachaprieg Inlet, Quinby Inlet, and Paranoa Island. Move to safe harbor until hazardous weather passes. Frequent lightning is occurring with these storms. If caught on the open water, stay below deck if possible. Keep away from ungrounded metal objects.